I think his opinion's strong. I don't agree with all his politics, but I certainly believe in his opinion about Theresa May. I think she's weak.
He shouldn't be allowed here. He's no friend of the UK. He's caused more bloody trouble in one day than anyone else has caused in 50 years.
He's a waste of an embryo, and I'm glad I'm not his mother.
Well, first of all, he is the President of the United States, and as such, I do feel he needs respect.
Well, I mean, he's a businessman, he's not a diplomat.
Well, it's up to them, yeah, I think it's a bit silly in one way, but everyone's allowed to their opinion, aren't they? It's the free speech of country, isn't it, really, so...
I think it's hilarious, I love it. When I heard about it, I didn't think it would actually happen, but now it is, and I kind of want to be there to see it.
Fantastic. I'm hoping that when I'm up in London, I can see the blimp, get a few photos with it, wearing my pussy hat. But yeah.
It's like a big advertisement, isn't it? Good or bad.
He's probably had a lot of crap to Theresa May, and she's probably a lot of crap to him. I mean, she's in an awkward position, isn't she, because of her government. But I mean, he's trying to tell her how to run. But unfortunately, who knows?
Brexit, probably. And Trump, who will talk about President Trump and more about President Trump.
Well, he seems to be fairly interested in Brexit. I think he's probably going to try and put over his views to her.
So forget about America being our closest ally. I don't want to be associated to mini Hitler. I don't know if anyone else does, but to me, if you put a moustache there and count his hair black, he's Hitler.
He has been elected, and whatever we might think of him, I mean, we've all got our views on him, but quite honestly, he is the President of the United States, and he is our biggest ally. If anything happened in this country, he would be the first one to help us. I know he's got some terrible views, and I thoroughly agree that some of them are extraordinary. But he still demands respect.
I don't know how he's going to ruin our country, but he's already ruined America.
I don't know how people can support someone who takes the mickey out of disabled people, someone who is for the separation of families. You know, I mean, the thing is, it's like people say he's okay, but some of the things he does and some of the things he said, you know, if someone did that in an office job, they would be sacked.
What's a big deal? Just because he's got a funny haircut and he's, well, he is a strange fella, isn't he? He'll just come off of it. He's a strange fella, but there's a lot of strange fellas of people about, isn't there?
As he said yesterday, the British people like him. No, I don't think so. If you took task 50 people in this street, you'd probably find 49 wouldn't like him.
Don't know, I don't think so. I think he's more of a businessman than a politician. I think to be a good politician, you have to be good communication and good social skills. So I think he's more of a businessman than a politician. That's what I would say.
So there you have it. That's what Southend really thinks about Donald Trump. There's clearly a majority opinion, but there are still people on the other side. So do you think Trump's making the world or America great again? Or do you think he should just Trump off? Let us know what you think in the comments below.